Out of Sacramento, where law enforcement paused to remember local officers killed in the line of duty. The 20th annual Remembrance Ceremony was held yesterday. During the ceremony, Deputy Adam Gibson and Officer Harminder Grewal were inducted into the Sacramento Police and Sheriff's Memorial. Deputy Gibson was shot and killed by a suspect last January. Officer Grewal died in a crash as he drove to the Caldor fire in August.